because she's still growing, and we want to make sure that she doesn't get outcompeted by everybody else. And then once she gets going, I'll throw some food in for the combo phrase.
Ah, so target feeding this big one below me, and you heard right that she is still growing. It's pretty amazing to think about. She's, I believe, about 9 feet in length. Last time we gave her a physical. Eric, how much longer do we expect that honey come right again while she's here?
Her wingspan right now is about 6 feet, and it should get to be about 7 or 8 feet. So she's a big girl. She's probably a subtle girl right now.
It's pretty cool that you see her right now. Typically, if you're walking around the academy and you walk past this exhibit, you might not see her because she really likes to bury herself in the sand. It's a technique for her to hide out. But I'm sure a lot of us know about the other technique that rays use to protect themselves. Does anybody know that other way that they protect themselves? Hide out? Yeah, they have a stinger. Eric, do any of our rays in this exhibit we're looking at have stingers?
They all do. We have 3 species in this exhibit. During our physical, we do tournaments, like trimming a fingernail. But I think it's grown back on most of them.
Yeah, definitely. Now, they won't be using that to attack an animal. They use it for protection. So maybe if a shark was trying to eat them or something, believe it or not, Eric actually gets inside of this exhibit. He cleans it, he goes scuba diving. So what do the animals do when you get in here? Do they swim right on up to you?
They don't. They do the opposite. They want no business with us, so they go to the other side of the tank. The rough end that blue shark is actually on. That's great.